still survives. It's an absolute disgrace. That's assault. Hopefully he'll be identified and punished appropriately.